Carrie just handed this to me, so I'm going to open it up, and she wrote my speech, I think. So I said, Lord, something's missing. Let her be happy. And then you came into her life.
Oh,
yay,
we love you.
Have you ever seen a more happy?
I had the pleasure of witnessing their relationship pretty much from the start. Neither Carrie nor Eddie are people who are very PDA. They really like to joke around with each other quite a bit. But in between their joking around, I see how they look at each other and can tell how much she and Eddie are in love with each other. And I can tell that theirs is a love that will last.
So I think I speak for most here when I say it's been a long time coming for you two to be under the same roof now. Let alone the same city. So your years of long distance romance are over, and Eddie could not have picked a better partner with whom to spend the rest of his life.